monster in my life. And I'll be waiting for these to come around. But baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. Story of my life, I'll take her home. Drive all night to keep her warm in time. She's frozen.
Did you guys hear me okay?
I mean, mic check.
They can hear. Okay, good. Thank you, Gamkin. Yeah, I can hear your loud ass. Ooh. So like I'm gonna do some fucking Tai Chi. I'm on the phone, I think my coworker likes me. Weird. Oh damn. Why did you say that? Just start talking to him about your boyfriend. If you're adorable, I gotta give you that. Thank you, Jade. Thank you. At least, you know, that's a good compliment. Thank you. Thank you. Look at you. Gordon Chef Ramsay. No, I'm not as good as him. You know, he is an amazing chef. Amazing chef. People always highlight on the fact that he yells at people. But you gotta, people don't see it from his point of view, okay? On that show, he was literally the head chef, and then they gave him shit chefs. And he's over there trying to make money. And they're fucking up his food. Of course he's gonna yell. I would yell. You know what I'm saying? If you're ever gonna, where are we cooking in the kitchen? Ooh, yeah. You know what? Thanks for reminding me, Jade. That's why you mod me. I gotta update it. Hold on. Thank you. All right. I'm gonna see me doing that. This is so stupid. Alright. Guys, so Cioppino is a Italian dish. What it is a tomato based spicy sauce. Sweet Lo, you're the next American Top Model? No, I don't think so. You gotta be really tall to be a model, actually. You a whole fucking mess here. So it's an Italian dish. It's about tomato, spicy tomato sauce. That said, Gino? No, Cioppino. Cioppino. Where's he? No. No. Yeah, Cioppino is a tomato-based seafood stew. It's gonna take a little bit for the actual Cioppino to cook down and render down. So we're gonna start on that first, and then we'll move into other things like the. So when you have seafood like this, I have. I have about a pound of shrimp. I got about a pound of cooked mussels. These are already cooked. I got two lobster tails. I got trout. I got octopus. Holy shit. And I got crab leg meat. Fury, you're too adorable. You're like a little child swinging your leg back and forth. Thank you, Jay. No, I tried. Oh shit, I fucked that up. We're gonna get it later. You better fuck the kitchen up. Jesus. No pressure, right? No pressure. So we're gonna, first we're gonna start with the sauce. And I'm gonna use this. I just got this food processor, guys. So I'm gonna be using this a little bit. All right. First things first. Let's go ahead and wash these vegetables. You guys should always wash your vegetables. I think that's one of the things that people don't do. Is wash vegetables. Ooh, I got my peppers too. We'll do one pepper because Steven is also eating, and I don't know what he can handle as far as being spicy. We got onion. Well, actually, this is not just normal onion. This is called shallots. So if you guys ever see, they fall under the onion class. Basically, they're just these reddish onions. We'll go ahead and we have two of these. El Chinito, Iron Chef Fury, yeah, dude. So yeah, we got time. We got some sage that we're gonna put into this sauce. Where's my tomatoes? Tomatoes. I'm really fucking hungry too. This one. Google Translate a little better. What you touch just doesn't make sense, James. Let me bring you guys up a little bit. Going for a ride. There we go. Should be able to. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna cut these tomatoes first. You're gonna need about like a kilo or like a pound of tomatoes. Go ahead and put this in. Like, yeah. Harley auto hosting, thank you, girl. Stick to English. Jesus, man. All right, you guys could use any kind of tomatoes you like. Sly, what's up, girl? Did you sleep okay? I can't hit the scene though right now, Sly. Sly, please. Sly, yeah, Sly's here, guys. Guys, if you don't follow Sly, you should. And guys, please do congratulate Sly. She just hit 1,000 followers. She's putting in a lot of work. I slept 4 hours. Oh shit! Sounds like a day in the life of me. She popped her 24-hour cherry, and we was gentle with her. Oh damn. And I'll be waiting for this. How do you feel, Sly? You slept for 4 hours? Oh my god. I would still be dead asleep right now. Welcome back, Jade. The air conditioner lasts long. Yeah. Slides here, guys. I gotta show you via this food for me. Of course it is, Sly. It's seafood. I know you like seafood, right? Bowel movement. Damn. Got him. Yes. That seafood, yeah. This seafood actually came from the sea, though. little bit more. Tons of gains. It's quite a bit of tomato. I wish my mom would leave me alone. Well, she just wants to connect with you, you know? Damn you, SpongeBob. If he always gets the gains, just check out his private snaps. Dang. Change when you go to take selfies. Spray bottle, fake sweat. No, I'm not you. I'm the one that takes the pics for her. Alright, so that's good. I hate when there's like a ton of juice. Alright, celery. I know, guys, I know. This is out of my element. Celery, what? Fury, what are you doing with this celery? Let's see. Yeah, that should be good. So, let's cut that off. Toss it. This bottom off. Who eats celery in 2017? I know, right? Well, this is a pretty old dish, so. It smells great, though. Forgot to throw the rest of it, like the whole thing. Oh, I know. It gives it a good taste though. It's like, and I'm gonna be pureeing this very well, like the whole thing. It has a great taste to it. What has celery done to you? Apparently a lot of things. For a broth, yeah. Celery gives it an amazing taste. And that's not that much, actually. Maybe like a half a cup. Maybe I could add more. Nah. All right, let's do garlic. So this recipe actually calls for a bit of garlic, at least 5 cloves. If you like more garlic, then you can add more garlic. But Shane on our level here. Let me see that shoe. What shoe? This one? These? You want me to take my shoes off? What? The fuck on? What shoes do I have? They're the high top reds ones that I was wearing last time. More garlic, yeah. I'm probably gonna add maybe about 7 cloves, but you could, the minimum is 5. About 7 cloves. The Pantene Menstruals Series 1. They're your Air Furies. Yeah, actually I am making the Air Furies, but not these. I think I'm gonna keep these as high top reds, just like it was in from the game, PUBG. But that whole garlic, yeah. Let's do 4, 5, 6, 7. Why don't we do 8? Do 8. It's a lot of tomato, so we need some garlic to back it up. You know we like to back it up. Are the Furies gonna be snakeskin? No, they're gonna be red. So I'm gonna put the Fury patch on a pair of shoes, pretty much. It's not like it's gonna be anything crazy. Let's see. Let's do this quickly. Where's my? Never have anything ready. Yeah.
Oh, baby, running after you is like chasing the clouds. Story of my life, I'll take her home. Let's drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of
my life. So on our iron patches, they are so on type. Nice singing, Fury. Oh, I'm terrible at singing. So new chef coat coming in. I'm trying to hold off on the chef coat. I'm trying to find a good red one for the summer. Jeez, this thing's like double wrapped garlic. Your BM. Ah, that's hard. All right, guys, you know the trick. Plate, bowl. Peeled garlic. Bam. I'ma head it out. Alright, for sure, Sly. Thanks for stopping by, girl. Get some rest. I know you need it. Fat. Need a chef coat with Fury written on it? Yeah, I have multiple of the patches, so I'm gonna use one of the patches to go on the nameplate here. Actually, you know what? We need to put this food processor. Why do they have like a short ass cord? Like this thing is like arm length. What the hell? Who else I miss? Bye bye. All right. Good night, Sly. Two onions. Now, if you have the big white onions, you could also use that. This is just what I had in my refrigerator. If you use the white onions, they're huge. So do only use one. But because I only have two of these medium-sized shallots, this is what I'm using. But do use whatever you want. You need more paper towels? Yeah, it's up here. I'll do that later. Story of my life. Ugh, god damn it. Hobson. What about Chocolate Rain by Tay Zonde? Who the fuck is Tay Zonde? That shit is a jam joint. Which is ears bleed. What?
Holy shit. Peel, fuck. I'm about to cry. These onions are fire. Alright. Guys, if you're wearing headphones, do mind the sound, it's about to get really loud. Right. So pickles. No, wait, no, not pickles. What the fuck? Celery, garlic. Am I forgetting? I'm forgetting something. Of course, I'm forgetting some herbs. All right, so we got thyme, sage, marjoram. And a little bit of oregano. Oh shit! Oregano looks good. Thyme. Is it good? Yeah, it's good. Majoram. Yeah, clap her asses to talk. Sage. Just the leaves. Do two. Sage is pretty strong. So volatile. Hi guys, moving y'all. Let's go. little bit more. All right. So we got all our ingredients. We're gonna let our pan heat up here. My olive oil, my oily. Shit. That hot. Went hot. Jesus. Look at this. Look. Did I cut plastic? Hold on. Turn it off. Too hot, too hot. Alright, onions, garlic, herbs all in, along with our celery. All right, salt, salt bay, baby. Let's do it. Some pepper. Now this is gonna be weird. You guys probably never saw me do this. Actually, no, you have. Never mind. What I'm about to add is some fish stock. If you guys don't have fish stock, that's okay. You can use chicken stock. Doesn't matter. This one is like the same kind that you would see in miso soup. But you can use any kind of fish stock, really. Alright. So we crank this up really high. So this is gonna cook through. I'm gonna cover that. We're gonna cook some of our other stuff. The founder of Worldstar passed away? Did he really? You died from being fat? Really? That's a shitty way to go. One chili. Going in. Alright, so now I'm gonna prepare some of the other stuff. Right here we got two lobster tails. You don't have to put lobster tails. You guys don't even have to put any of the same things that I do for seafood. But these are just some of the seafood things that I like. That's all. So we're going to take these lobster tails, wash them off. And then we're going to split them in half down the middle. How much is a lobster tail these days? $25 a pop? No, I got these for $5 each at Safeway. Hello? $25 for real? These are really small. They're not like huge ones. Holy shit. Let me not fuck my hand up. Woo! $25, dude? Holy shit. Oh yeah, I like that crunch. I got stopped because I got ADD. So guys, the sauce base has to cook for about 20 minutes. It's been going for about 5, so we got 15 more minutes. While we do that, we're gonna start slicing the octopus. Now, if you guys don't like octopus, that's cool. You don't have to have octopus. It's all the seafood that you like. If you don't like octopus, hey, that's cool. But I got octopus tentacle. Oh shit, let's rinse these off a little bit. I don't like octopus. I eat Kraken. Yeah, man. The big thing with octopus, guys, you guys gotta remember to feel around for hard spots. Remember that through each of these, they usually have either suction cups. Sometimes some species of octopus have hooks. So do be careful. We're gonna cut these at an angle though, so they have like a little bit wider pieces. Oh, my lobster tail. Those tentacles are huge. Yeah, dude. And this is only one and a half of them. I never ate octopus before. It's not for everybody. It's got an acquired taste. If you don't cook it right, the octopus gets rubbery. And it looks like we got some organs here, so we're not gonna even use this part. We're just gonna use the tentacle. We just gonna use testicle? I don't think you could do all that. All right, got that cut. See what else we're gonna cut up. Oh. This is kind of cut up already. This is trout. Already washed. Yeah, this is good. I could probably cut this up into little small pieces here. It's quite a bit of meat, actually. I hope I have enough sauce to go with it. You guys don't have to use trout again. If you guys got cod, use cod. If you got tilapia, use tilapia. If you got any kind of white meat fish, it's fine. Or if you want to use red meat, that's fine too. Remember, it's your Cioppino. Trout, yeah. Oyster? No. You can, I've seen people use oyster. The only problem with oyster is you have to take it out of the shell. And people usually don't eat oyster out of the shell. And that's just their personal preference. I've seen people use oyster. It's just that you can't take the shell off because there's just so much sand and sediment in the shell. You can't put it into a stew like this. So, yeah. Especially thank you, Gamkin. Welcome back, Jade. I gotta remind Steven to wash this stuff before he uses. Okay, that's good. Cioppino. I'm going to bed. All right. All right, Jay. Take it easy, girl. Good night. Thanks for hanging out. Good luck on your papers. Love you, sweet love, Fury. Oh, for sure. Thank you, Jade. Take it easy, girl. Get a head start on those papers. Are you gonna play anymore after this? No, probably not. What's up, Brown Eyes? Welcome back, girl. Alright, so I got the blender going. What we're gonna do is we're gonna cook this down for another, like, maybe 3 minutes. And then we're gonna let it cool off in the blender. Move this camera up a little bit. Just woke up. Nice, nice. Welcome back, girl. So this is cooked through. We go ahead and put this into the blender. Just hold it over here so it'll make a mess. Then this side. Bam. So we got all that rendered down, cooked out. Now we're gonna blend it. Guys, if you're wearing headphones again, please mind the sound. It might get a little hot. Thank you. So, now that it's pretty good color there, we'll let that set to the side. Bring you guys back over here. We're gonna cook the rest of the seafood. Same pan. Are you? You need to do another 24 hour? Yeah. What strange concoction are you brewing? I'm making Cioppino. If you guys don't know what that is, you should ask somebody. Right. So same pan. Let's hit it up with more oil. Hit the heat up, go on. That heated up pretty good. All right. And our dishes. So we got the trout going in. And then octopus. And our lobster. You want to get this lobster face down on the meat first, so that cooks first. There you go. Bonjour, mademoiselle. You better put that oil evenly? No. Probably not. I'm gonna add butter, that's why. Butter. Just a little bit. Here I have Irish Gold butter. Soft butter. Okay, that's a lot of it. Playing chef again? Yeah. I am the chef. I feel like this is way too much more meat. go ahead and do away with the crab leg meat. Still got a pound of fucking shrimp. That lobster tail is cooking beautifully. Trout is going good. All right, let's make a little bit more room. The shrimp. Yeah, I like shrimps. Oh shit. Got about a pound of shrimp. You don't have to put a pound of anything. You can put off as much of or little as of what you want. But I like a lot of meat. So I'm putting a lot of meat. Cover that a little bit. Give me those shrimp here and I'm good. Y'all can have the rest of it. I don't think it really works that way, brown eyes. Find fried those shrimp and y'all could have it. No lobster for you? You got lobster tail? You don't want no lobster tail, girl? Tastes like crab to me? Yeah, it does. It can. Oh. If I like lobster and shrimp, I sure would look great. But I'm not a seafood fan. Yeah. No, a lot of people aren't. That's okay, dude. If you make the bombas garlic butter, then y'all fuck me up some lobster tail. Yeah, there's garlic in the sauce here, and I put a bunch of butter. Make sure this octopus is cooked through. Yeah, so you see the, I don't know if you could see the color. It is yellow from the butter and a little clammy from the rest of the seafood. I'm scared to eat those tentacles. That's it's an acquired taste. Some people don't like octopus, some people do. It does scare people though. It does scare people. All right guys, last but not least, we're adding the cooked mussels. Now these are already cooked. I'm still gonna wash them out though. Still gonna wash them.
Hand back.
Oh, welcome back, bro.
I'm gonna put your card back, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you so much, dude.
Oh, fuck. We got that butter? Yeah, dude. Spilled a little bit. Do you have every Rachel Ray set up of pans? No, no. This is definitely not Rachel Ray. This particular pan I actually bought when I went to Spain. It's a paella pan. Mussels now? Yeah. How good?
Hell, that looks so good.
It's not even done yet. I haven't finished the sass yet.
What kind of sauce do you use with that? Like a white sauce?
Cioppino sauce.
Oh, shit. What are the kinds of they're saying on the stream?
Yeah. So funny. That's cool.
Yeah, man.
It'll be ready in like 10 minutes.
Okay, thank you.
Alright,
bro.
What is it called? Cioppino. Hit exclamation point menu. What's up, Rambo? Looks great, thank you. I'm starving? Oh, dude. Well, hope you're hungry. Ooh, look at that steam. Alright, guys. Time to add the sauce. I'm not really hungry.
That's too bad.
Hello, my grandma. Welcome back, Gamer Kitten. Just ate lemon pepper chicken. Nice, nice. Alright. So, here we go. Cioppino. Only had one thing today. What's that? Two chimichangas. Ooh, I like chimichangas. That's two things. Well, and El Chinito eats Cioppino. Okay, two things. Spilling. Jesus. This, like that in the center. Damn it. Spilling everywhere. Looks like yours has been drinking again. Confuse the stove with a toilet. Ha! I would like to see what you could cook, Esteban. I'm sure your palate is quite limited. All right, guys, I'm gonna move you all to the table. Actually, should I aim it this way? Notice that I can cook, doesn't change the fact anyways. Well, some people have a different palate than others. Hey, Steven. Right. A little bit of parsley to garnish. I feel like there's not that much light here. Straighten out this camera here. Here we go. You said it's hit the table doesn't match? The white chairs? Well, they weren't my choice to get the white chairs, to be honest. You take a picture of Stevens. Take a picture of mine. Let's put it over there. The camera. There you go. Very good. Who else gives a friend a big tail? We both have big tails. Do I dare mention your quote for mangoes? There we go. Eat it or it's cold food? No, it's pretty hot actually. It's probably gonna fucking burn my mouth. I feel like go ahead and eat, man.
Thank you. Can I take a picture of that?
Yeah, thanks, Carmen. Guys, Carmen was supposed to join us, but she didn't.
I might go to her house later. The reason why is because her kids are with her, so she can't come home.
Thank you. There you go. Now it's like you guys are sitting with us. I'm taking my shirt off here. My apron. You want a Pepsi?
Sure. Thanks, man.
Oh shit, I forgot to give you utensils. Cause how the fuck are you gonna eat it, right? You know. We could probably like this. Look good? David?
Huh?
Does it look good?
Oh, it's amazing, bro. You don't care if I tag you on stuff, so you like Instagram and stuff?
No, go ahead.
Okay.
I already put it on Instagram anyway, bro. Looks good? Yeah, dude. Let's see if I could go higher. No. It's as high as it goes. Alright, we gotta switch to social eating, guys.
How do you spell Cioppino?
Cioppino? Cioppino. This is a weird angle. Weird angle. I don't like weird angles. Grabs ice cream.
Can I see me?
Yeah.
Hi, everyone.
Nice. There we go. Buzz. You don't like weird angles? Sure, I'm a star. I'm a motherfucking star.
Oh wow, this is good.
You like it?
Hell yeah. Ow.
What?
I bit my lip.
A bit of lip? I'm a motherfucking star boy. Let's put the first here. Let's see the little candle. Oh. They say hey.
Hi. This is really good, Tom.
Thank you. But,
I think anything you touch food wise is good.
Yeah, I don't know. Some people don't like street food, you know. I forgot to do the toaster. Hold on.
This is really good, bro.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you so much for cooking.
I like to cook, man.
I know, you're so good at it too. I need to find my talent. Maybe I'll find my talent once I heal from DBT.
Yeah, maybe. He's going ham on the food? Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Shit's really good. You want a napkin?
Yeah. Just be careful of the camera. You want me to go get it?
Oh no.
I'm gonna scared.
Yeah. I'll get it.
Alright, bro. Well, I guess I don't need one yet.
That's just so good.
Mussel and crawfish boil? Nice, nice. What do you guys like? You guys like seafood? I know moose don't. Damn, my forehead looks shiny as shit. Putting work in this kitchen. You're such a nice guy. Thank you.
You are. You're such a good person, too.
How's the octopus?
Really good.
Thank you.
I feel very fortunate to have you as a friend, man. I really, really do.
Yeah, man. Me too.
I'll pay it forward, too.
Make some smoked swordfish? Hmm. Smoked lobster? I have lobster here. Is that okay? Lobster tail? Ooh, this shit's so bomb. Look at that. I
I smoke a lot. Good. Sounds good. What do you guys like to eat, for seafood wise? Is Steven going to Colorado when we move? We don't know yet.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah, he's not sure yet. Guys, Steven just started school, so we don't know if that's gonna work out. But you know, you guys know my door is always open to Steven.
Thanks, man.
The swordfish, I only eat swordfish if I smoke it. Really?
Damn, this lobster though, man.
Lobster, boys. You like lobster, dude?
Oh, I love it. Fucking I like lobster awesome. And crab.
Yeah. I was gonna add crab leg meat to it, but I just started running out of room. No lie. Congrats, yeah. Is the sauce a bit spicy? Steven?
I'm sorry, I thought you were talking to them. He says it's spicy? No, not at all. It's very, very good. What did you blend with that to make that?
Okay, so what Cioppino is used with garlic, celery, cherry tomatoes, usually smaller tomatoes, but you could use bigger tomatoes, it doesn't matter. Onion, and then fish stock. Fish stock.
Oh wow.
So the fish, like you ever seen me eat fish and save like pieces, like weird pieces of it, like the head?
Mm-hmm.
Stuff you can't cook. Fish stock, you use, you put fish heads, boil it down. It draws the fish taste from it, and you use that as fish stock. And then you use that, fry everything, and then add the stock, and it boils down, renders down. Put it in the blender, blend it so it's smooth. You see how when you take your spoon and it runs and it's quite thick. Yeah, that's what you want. While that renders down, you could cook the or you blend that, and then you could cook the rest of the seafood separately and then add the sauce later. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Jerry needs to come visit Indiana so you can get a cook on for sure, man.
Hell yeah.
Such a great selection of seafood. Yeah, so we got shrimp,
yeah,
lobster, mussel, and trout, and octopus.
Mm-hmm.
Five. I was gonna add a sixth one, but just ran out of room. Usually if I had a bigger pot or a bigger pan, yeah, I would add more. But it's just the two of us. Just the two of us. Mmm. That sauce is just—it's really good. You wouldn't know that there's a Thai spur chili in there. Sometimes I make it a bit spicier, but I didn't want it to be overpowering. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know.
It's really good.
Thank you.
Really, really good.
I love shrimp. Oh man, I love shrimp too.
I love shrimp too, man.
Shrimp is so bomb. You guys eating too? I skipped dinner tonight and you're gonna have me in there cooking some shit now. Well, why are you skipping meals, man? That's bad for you. So bad for you.
Oh, that's a better shot, man. I swear you take better pictures of my own damn food. Sits in the spot and paints. Nice. How's your painting coming along, Brown Eyes? Don't want to do dishes? Man, come on. Your health is way more important than dishes. Got a bundle of kale, hot sausage, potatoes, and begging you to be in a soup, made into a soup. Ooh. I never really cook with kale. I don't know why, but kale is just not my thing. It seems like there's just no nutrients in kale. I don't know the... I mean, don't quote me on that, but... I don't know of any like benefits of kale personally. Now I'm sure there's more, but kale soup, okay. Kale is super good for you, vitamins, minerals. Okay, but which ones?
This is good. I'm gonna save the rest for later because I'm getting full.
Okay.
How's everyone doing? Is chickpea on there?
No. No, it's not here yet.
Oh, they're up there, huh? Actually, I'm gonna sit at the dinner table for a little bit.
Yeah.
Just let it digest. Yeah. This is really, really, really good though. I swear I'm eating at Olive Garden right now. Not better.
They don't have actually they don't have this at Olive Garden.
They don't. I haven't seen it on the menu.
And this is Amalfi Coast style Cioppino.
Oh yeah.
So Amalfi Coast is just on the southern portion of Italy, the peninsula.
I've heard of it before.
Yeah.
My grandma's family's from Genoa, Italy.
Yeah, Genoa. That's more inland, upper inland.
Yeah, yeah, I saw it on the map. I still have cousins there. I just never, they don't even know me. Oh, that's someone's coming in the door.
How's nah. That? Tastes bitter? Yeah. My experience with kale is like, it was like fried and it was just really bitter.
Yeah, I don't want
to. Oh, are you about to?
Actually, I'll be fine.
What do you mean?
If I just go this way?
Oh, yeah.
You need a napkin?
No,
I got one. I'm just going to set it down because I'm going to need some more later.
Okay.
Thank you so much, bro.
Yeah.
Actually, I might see if Carmen might want some kinetics into her house.
Yeah. I mean, okay. We could, like, the rest.
I'm going to try to call her first, so. Because she's with her kid. Her yeah. Kids
I don't know if there's enough for the kids, though. Did they eat?
You know what? They already ate dinner because she told me they were going to eat Chinese tonight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And actually, it tastes pretty good depending on how you cook it. If I fast cook my soup, the kale tends to come out more like spinach. Okay. Slow cook stays a little crisp. Sorts of flavor. The stem is bitter. Don't eat kale stem. Ah. Okay. I
I think most stems are bitter. I think you could eat thyme's stem, but if you eat like parsley stem, it can be a little bit bitter and stringy. Alright, that's good. High vitamin A and D. I got plenty of vitamin D for you. What's your take on V-neck, Dre? I don't know. Personally, I can't wear a V-neck. I actually don't own a single V-neck. And I feel like this, because of my body type, not because they're ugly. No, thank you, Fury. What do you mean? Show stream your vitamin D, please. Oh, okay. I got you guys. I got candles going too. We're fucking fancy as shit. Shrimp scrimps covers eyes. Gamer King, what's up, girl? Yeah. Oh man, the flavor. Oh, love it. Personally, I can't stand the feel of them, so I just like finding a nice shirt and turns out to be a V-neck. Oh yeah, dude, I'm the same way. Like V-necks, I swear, like I have to have that collar right here, because you know, like I got a lot of neck. I actually have a 17 inch neck, 17 and a half, so I think, I don't know, but. Like if I look down and I feel nothing but skin on skin, it's weird, you know? It's just ugh. So I have to have that like normal t-shirt. Fury doesn't eat the shrimp shells, I call fake Asian. Well, this is a Italian dish, an Italian dish, so you gotta do it the way the Italians do it. There's a lot of shrimp in this. I might want to eat the rest, actually. Shell and all. I like to keep the shell on there just because the shell has so much flavor in it. You know what I mean? People always, take the shell off before you cook. I'm like, no. You listen to these people, you're gonna have terrible food, okay? There's so much flavor in the shell that's not even funny. But I personally, I just don't really eat the shell. Some people do. I know it's a soft shell crab that's fried Chinese style, like Sichuan style. I do eat the shell there, but it all depends on the cuisine. In Italian food, they usually don't eat the shell. Never eat shrimp shell. I feel like that's weird. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, it's all up to you. It's your food, you know. I never ate shrimp shell until I met this little Chinese lady that owned a restaurant around here. She told me to eat the shell or I pop you. What's all? It's all in the, like, Asian cooking. Yeah, they're definitely eating the shell. I have loved eats ever since. Miss Ming. It's good food, man. What is this? Miss Ming. Ming ding 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 ding. What's up, Ren? Eat it, yeah. What's up, Jamie? What am I eating? I'm eating Italian Cioppino. You could hit exclamation close up. I swear, Steven took a better picture of it than I did. Looks so good. Oh yeah, it tastes so good. This is like something you don't like. You don't rush to eat. You just savor the flavor, you know. Ow, thanks for the host, girl.
Oh, what's up, girl? I can't hit the... You would host me when I can't do the heart scene. What's up, Al? How's your stream, girl? No thing, yeah. Stream is good. Chill. Nice, nice. Did you play games or did you make jewelry? League of Legends? Nice, nice. Should have made jewelry. Why? Jewelry is better than video games? Is it really? No. 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 Where's my plate of food? I don't see it on the table. Well, sorry, Anthony. I ate it. Actually, Steven ate it, so. Yeah, lately, guys, if you follow Owl on Snapchat, Instagram and anything, it's not pictures of her or her video gameplay. It's all jewelry, beads, stones, wire work. It's all good. All good stuff. Curious food better than video games? Yeah. Guys, you should all follow Owl on everything ever on Twitch. On Instagram, on Twitter, on Snapchat. Gonna make me cry? Why? That's the only way Freya was able to get a chicken dinner. Oh, ooh, the burn. Ooh, the burn. I got two. What does she make? She makes jewelry. So anything related with beads, glass, or stones, or wire work, she builds. She also has Etsy, guys. If you guys wanna buy some of her amazing work. That's with a team, never solo. Yeah, I don't really like that game solo, to be honest. I have so much more fun playing with other people. Am I buying something? Yeah, you should. She has some really good work. Guys, she also made me a bracelet with my name on it. It says Fury on it. It's pretty cool. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you'd see it. Or Twitter, you'd see it. If Dead by Daylight had chicken dinner, you would be so fat with all them gains. Yeah. No, not even that. I mean, even with Dead by Daylight, I was pretty bad. And it didn't involve any shooting. Yeah, there's no gains on Dead by Daylight, I feel like. Cioppino. Should make this more often. You can feed me anytime, Fury. Me love you long time. Yeah. And I have one solo, but that was in the beta, which doesn't really count. Actually, that was the first beta that I did back in October. No, November. It was November. And I had the AWM. I remember that. I fucking sniped somebody out of a car. Yeah, it was only beta chicken. Was my stream stopping? My stream chopping up? Hello? Are going to stop streaming when move? Am I gonna stop streaming when I move? What do you mean? Like hold off on streaming? Probably not. No, probably not. Reason why is I can always stream off my phone. I can stream off my iPad. The only thing that's going to stop me from streaming really is the lack of Wi-Fi. I mean, yeah, but yeah, that's not until December that I'm moving, so we still got TwitchCon to go to, which I'm really excited for. Still got, oh, this is shrimp there. Get Verizon, yeah, I probably could.
You get a discount? For what? Is that shrimp? Yeah. Military discount for Verizon? Really? It must not be in my area. Lobster. What's the best place I traveled? Ooh. That's really hard. That's really hard to say. Is my stream chopping up right now? I need seafood now. Yeah, this is really good. Jamie, what's up, girl? I think I don't really have a place that was the best to travel to. Like I said, everyone's like, I think everyone's experience just differs, you know what I mean? I think I had a lot of fun in Greece, but there will be people who probably wouldn't have as much fun as I did. It was definitely really expensive there. I liked Czech Republic, Ukraine. Well, that was a really good one. I like every place that I've been to. I don't really want to go to places where I don't think I'll like it. Amsterdam in the Netherlands is great. That's one of my favorite places. What's up, Steve-O? I need you to watch this when it's ready. I did you proud? Okay. For sure, man. Put it in the Discord so I don't fucking forget. Where else? I loved the UK. London was great. The people were great. People were really nice. So was Germany. I mean, Germany, I lived there forever. Germany was amazing. The women were just, when they hit you with that, like I think Germans don't even like their own accent, but they don't understand that shit is so exotic. Cause, this girl, she asked me something. I can't remember what it was, but I remember just like, keep talking, baby girl. I love it. Where else? Spain was great. That's where I learned how to cook paella. Paris was not my favorite. France in general was not really hospitable to me. They I know one of my friends who's black, they didn't really take a liking to him, and it was terrible. I was like, are you fucking kidding me? And this is outside of Paris too. Usually they'd say, oh, if you go outside of Paris, you'll be fine. But you travel a lot, badass. Yeah, thank you.
So lucky? Yeah, dude. I am. The military brings you a lot of places, though, man. Where else was good? Norway was great. Italy, of course, you know. A lot of my dishes that I make here on stream are Italian. So obviously I'm going to like that place. What I didn't like about Italy were some of the men that can be quite disrespectful to women, but that's just me. I didn't like that. I wanted to fight some guys. Yeah. But that's the only thing that I didn't like about Italy. The weather was great. Where else? I think some of the places that I don't like are the more often, though. Show to the stream? Yeah, okay, for sure. Guys, is my stream chopping up for anybody? Is anyone... Yeah. Jeez. We're having really bad weather here, that's why. I hear like the wind being shitty. On and off? Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, it is for me. Okay. All right. Alright guys, this is done. I'm gonna go ahead and switch to the other cam. We'll watch Steve-O's thing here. And then, you look tired of eating so much? Yeah, dude, this was a lot of food. Remember, just the shrimps alone was 1 pound. The mussels was 1 pound. It was two lobster tails. And then it was 1 pound of octopus and then another pound of trout. So about 6 pounds of everything, not to include the amazing sauce. Play some good battle music during it? Okay, for sure. Let's hit this thing. Let me see.